Welcome on back to the Let's Play Avenger Lillies Part 3. Just left off, level 6? Yeah, I've beaten technically two bosses, I guess. I've beat one main boss, which I got the lady right there, got a skill off of her, and then I beat a mini boss where I got my little dude here. And the map showed two different trails. I can go straight, or I can go to this one. I'm gonna go to this one first. I can slowly see my strength getting stronger. Come a little closer there, bub. A lot of people were saying this had like the Hollow Knight theme, and I'm definitely seeing that. Crow out before I fight. You know what? Fuck it. I can't reach her. That looks like a nasty monster. May or may not be cheesing this guy right now. Ah, he's not that bad. I see a big enemy and I'm like, oh, he's gonna, he must have a shit ton of health. I guess my Dark Souls kicking in. Yeah, baby. I kind of want to go underneath. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, I thought it was like a whole new zone. Save me from the darkness, bathe me in tranquil light. Okay. Some good old platforming. Oh shit. Nice. Where I started. I think it is. Yeah, it totally is. All right. So not much over there, but... So my HP is 120. Defense I'm gaining from this, but it's got takes up two slots, so I feel like it probably is worthwhile, you know. Puke on me, bruh. Ah, oh shit. What the fuck happened? I wonder if that, like, the puke or whatever is... It hurts me, I just can't see it. I feel like all right. glad I can use that so many times. I have no idea what that just opened. So I should have 125. Yep. Got lucky there too. Too slow. Oh, there's a fast little bugger. Damn, I'm getting wrecked. Looks like a secret. There's another big boy. I knew it. I need a bench. Those little white things or whatever. Huh. There's a secret. Nah, probably shouldn't do that. White ones, not the red ones. Thank you. Grants an additional relic slot. All right, I like that. So now I can put on the HP thing. I wonder if doing this brings back all the enemies. Lurking filth. What is that? There we go. Okay, so those guys are dying on 3 hits now, and the archers are dying on 2. So I'm getting stronger. Like a boss. If I die, I gotta do all this over. Hmm. wonder. Let me see something. I want to know if this takes me to a bench. Oh. Man. Oh, no, no, no. Dude, what the fuck? I was just, like, not on it. Warrior needed to slay large monsters in the forest. Monsters have settled in the forest near the hamlet, wounding many of the king's soldiers. Rewards will be given for any of the fiends killed. Stand with us to protect our great nation. Knight of the Bastion Hind. Doesn't look... Doesn't look like there is a... bench. Shit. What does that green mean? Oh, there is a respite here. It is at the White Parish grounds in the catacombs where the guardian candidates endure many years of training. They toil to fortify their bodies and minds to be deemed worthy of practicing the white priestess. Selected from devotees of the church, it is said that only the 10 finest candidates will earn that honor. Alright, I'm gonna go take out that boss. No more spirits. There we go. No, I do not. I really need an ancient soul. I wonder if I can get one from this guy back here. Full health. Oh, these things regenerate? That's badass. Oh, oh. Yes, let's go. What did I get from you? Given the choice, I'd rather have lost my mind than this. Ancient hero soul. Oh, we got a spirit. A knight with shield at the ready. Well-timed blocks will counter enemies, leaving them stunned and vulnerable. A knight who followed in the footsteps of the hero Garrod, suffering the blight upon becoming immortal, took its toll. He was beheaded for attacking his fellow knights. That actually sounds badass, bro. I got 12 uses. So that's my parry, I'm hoping. So I want to put, damn, I use all of them, really. So I've got one set for my range, and then one set for my parries. It's an attack? Let me see what it does. Okay, it's just a block. I don't know why it gives me the option to enhance its attack, though. Okay, maybe when I block it, it attacks. So, I'll save it. What is it, Stagnant Blight? Here. So we will be pushing forward. I might look at the map and see what I haven't explored yet and maybe go back and do some of that stuff. But yeah, anyway, as always, I appreciate you stopping by, and I will catch you on the next one.